one of the most inspirational superstars around.
One of my personal favorites, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
How appropriate, Saxton, because you're almost a commentator. That was a funny story.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Inspirational or delusional?
I say inspirational. Motivational? Impactful? How did that be a fan of Nikki A.S.H.?
Easy. She's delusional.
Such a Debbie Downer.
What does almost a superhero mean?
It means you don't need superpowers to be a superhero. You can be a superhero by just doing the right thing. By just trying your best, Michael.
So if you left the commentary desk, would that make you a superhero, Saxton? Because that's the right thing.
That's a bad example, Corey.
Ready to compete and prove herself here tonight.
Yeah, but when exactly will she prove herself enough to be more than just almost a superhero, Cole? When does she officially become a superhero in training, huh?
I'm sure Nikki knows exactly when the time will be right, Corey. We'll just have to come along for the ride.
But across the way is a superstar absolutely brimming with potential, Liv Morgan. Liv has every tool she needs to be a top talent here in WWE. And with every match, we see her become a stronger and more impressive competitor.
I completely agree with that assessment, Corey. Liv's unique creativity in the ring makes her fun to watch. And you really can't help but think that the sky is the limit for her.
Oh!
Keeping it. She's got an answer for that.
Looking for the quick pin.
And she gets a quick kick out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Oof, that can rattle the whole body.
And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Oh my goodness, critical point of the matchup. It could be over. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on? She is a Boston Crab with no way. Oh!
Elbow driven down.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Good contact.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
What's doing here? Leaning into her chaotic style.
Single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Ooh, right to the throat. She sent flying into the corner. High risk area up there. Trouble up on the top rope. She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Oh, a sudden cut.
Nikki's showing the.
Here's the cover. She breaks the count quick.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
She thinks she has it. Raising the arm before one.
Not a very effective pin attempt.
Knife edge chop. This match is...
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Man, it's amazing what you can do with adrenaline. Perfect example here.
This superstar managed to hang around, and now this superstar may be on the verge of a victory.
Complete control right now.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
to a face breaker. Is it enough? The cover! And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
And she has an answer for Liv.
Can sense what her intentions are here. Up high.
Liv holds her. Scoop slam.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
And there's Oblivion.
Cover. Two.
Attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Places her right in the corner.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. And Nikki is really putting pressure on.
Yeah, Nikki is executing her game plan.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Trouble up on the top rope. Avalanche arm drag.
Nikki looking to go airborne.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Up high. Yes, body. Liv is completely out of it.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.